Hi, I made this tutorial to show how to make a vector avatar from an image. In my previous video I showed how to make a simple vector avatar, but in this video I'll show how to make details on the avatar like hair and cloth details. Here I've used CorelDRAW X8 for making a tutorial, but you can use any similar software for making an avatar. For example Adobe Illustrator, Inkscape or GIMP, etc. Before starting I'll say that as a beginner Adobe Illustrator's UI is a bit harder to use. Here I've used CorelDRAW X8 because it's got a more efficient UI and tools are easy to handle. Also in CorelDRAW X8 managing layers is way too better in my opinion. So I've used Bin tool for making the avatar. Just follow the things I did in this video.
Thank you.
watching my video. Do not forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe my channel for more videos like this.